Krishna. Lord Balarama is generally known as the elder brother of Lord Krishna. Actually, Balarama is the first expansion of Lord Krishna and is not different from Krishna. Krishna is God, Balarama is also God. Krishna has 6 opulences, Balarama also has 6 opulences. Krishna has 64 transcendental qualities, Balarama also has 64 transcendental qualities. Krishna steals, Balarama also steals. Everything is same, but there are 2 differences. One is, of course, very obvious. Balarama is fair complexion and Krishna is Shyam Varna, the color of the rain-bearing clouds. And the other difference is, Krishna seems to be accepting service and Balarama seems to be giving service. Balarama is Dham Swarup. The whole Dham of Vrindavan is Lord Balarama himself. Let me tell you one of the leelas of Lord Balarama. This is the story of a gorilla. Ooh, 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 ha, ha, ha. The name of this gorilla was Dvivida. Dvivida was very angry. Do you want to know why he was angry? In Treta Yuga, he helped Lord Rama in being a part of a Vanara in the Vanara army and getting back Sita Devi. In Dwapar Yuga, he was a friend of Baumasura or Narakasura. When Krishna killed Baumasura, Dvivida got very angry. This is how angry he was. He set fire to all the villages and all the houses near Dwaraka. He lifted up big mountains and threw them here and there. And then he terrorized saintly people and contaminated religious places. One day he heard sweet music. When he followed that music, he reached the place where Balarama was dancing and singing with young girls. Dvivida made faces at them. He also showed his teeth. He climbed on a tree and jumped from one branch to another. The girls started laughing. Balarama took a big stone and threw it at Dvivida. Dvivida ducked and the stone missed. Then Dvivida grabbed the pot of Varuni from Balarama. Then he started scratching all the clothes. Balarama took his club and hit Dvivida. And Dvivida started throwing different types of trees. And Balarama broke them into small pieces. Dvivida threw those big trees. Balarama smashed them into pieces. When there were no more trees, Dvivida took big rocks and threw it at Balarama. But Balarama smashed them into tiny pebbles. Finally, Balarama gave one hard punch to Dvivida and Dvivida fell to the ground. And that was the end of the bad, angry gorilla. Many Siddhas and Devatas who gathered to watch the fight now showered flowers on Lord Balarama. Lord Balarama ki jai. Vah Siva Pushi Visa Devasanam Jaladhabham Halahat अति भीति मिलित यमुनाभम् केशव धृता हलधर रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे। लॉर्ड बलरामा की जय। दशावतार स्तोत्र की जय। जय देव गोस्वामी की जय।